I should tell you something. When I was at the National Research Council, and I wrote a paper on the Schrödinger cat paradox. And in those days, you know, you didn't do things on computers. You typed it out, or you hand wrote it, and you gave it to a secretary to type out. I got into terrible trouble because the secretary said, "Oh my God, at the National Research Council, they're doing experiments on cats and killing them."